Alright, everybody, welcome back to part 14. The Silent Hill Downpour, god damn it. Go back up there. God, we are about to get some bad weather here. Pull that down.
Another shadow symbol. But what does it mean?
So I'm gonna do the first part first. Go through here, collect this. I think there's anything else here. God, that is some terrible weather. I sincerely do not want to lose power. That's the bad thing about thunderstorms here. It is not the lightning or thunder that knocks out the power. It's the people driving don't know how to drive in the rain here, so they like to crash into the transformers. Which is very, very helpful. Or they'll crash into the telephone poles. This is very fun. Documents? Nope. Let's go here, do this side quest. Oh, wait, I don't think this is a side quest. Oh yeah, it is. Okay.
Wait. What's wrong with this picture? Something change?
Lights on. Drawers open. TV. Pistol bullets. Note. claims exhaustion, depression. Also, civilly narcissist refuses to further details. After further interviews, I've diagnosed the patient as suffering from excessive compulsive disorder. Patient describes recurring nightmares, anxiety, fits, anger, and panic attacks, and from the irrational belief that if she does not conduct mundane repetitive rituals around her home, the people in the mirror will cause her physical harm. Sending a recommendation to the patient's GP that she is suffering OCD along with possible schizophrenia, advising further tests and possible antipsychotic medication. Dr. Ari Richmond, Silent Hill Psychiatry and Family Counseling. Whoa. Okay. That one's done. Let's see, I believe. There is this one, but I have to complete the Maria side quest. So I'll be coming back here. Oh, how nice. Hoi. Fuck off. Nothing here. Bird, go free. Now finish this side quest.
Poor little guy.
Disappeared. Alrighty. We have 7 out of 12 side quests done. Shouldn't be bad. Thank you. don't need to do that yet. Where is the... It's raining. That's definitely not good. Stand that one.
Another shadow symbol. But what does it mean?
Hit this one. Nope. Keep thinking it's in that box. But it's not. Crowbar. One of them. What's in the box down here? Nope, I can use that. Some nice bonus. Not that one. Did they move it? That one either. Note. Let's hurry. Actually, no, because I don't think I can come back here. No, actually, I can because.
Yes. May I help you?
I'm Murphy Pendleton. I received this letter today, but I think there's been a mistake.
Ah, yes. Mr. Pendleton. We've been expecting you. You were the only family we were able to locate. Your presence is very welcome.
Family?
No, that can't be. I mean...
Bless you, child. I understand this must be very confusing for you. We've checked the records carefully, and I assure you, there's no mistake. Please, come in.
No. No mistake. Job interview next week.
What the hell?
He died peacefully and is finally at rest. For that, at least, we can thank the Lord for his mercy. He didn't leave much behind, but his few personal effects are yours to claim.
What happened here? Was there an earthquake?
I'll meet you in the morgue in the East Wing. When you're ready. In the meantime, please feel free to look around. We're pleased that the good Lord has allowed us to carry out his work here at St. Maria's. I'm sure you'll find your visit enlightening.
Oh, yeah. Very enlightening. I'm severely injured. The UV light can reveal hidden clues and objects. Of course it can. But cold chill. Seriously? Yeah, are you kidding me? Okay, well... Get that. Now we meet the boy. Gotta go find the nursery room.
Hey there. Do you live here?
Sister said we're not supposed to talk to strangers. Oh. It's just you.
What's your name? Hey, maybe you could unlock this door. Think you could do that for me?
It's
a pretty cool car you got there. You like cars? Yeah, my little boy. He used to play with cars just like that. You kind of remind me of him.
Is he dead?
Yeah.
Did you kill him?
What? No. Of course not. Why would you say something like that?
Because she said you're the boogeyman.
Boogeyman? What are you talking about? Who said that?
She did. She told me all about you.
Why is she crying? Who is she?
I don't know. Just some girl. She's always sad, but she knows things.
What kind of things?
Things about the boogeyman.
Look, I won't lie to you. Grown-ups tell kids there's no such thing as monsters, that the boogeyman's just make-believe, and there's nothing hiding under their beds. But that's a lie, because I've seen him. And I have a feeling you have too. But I'm not one of them. I'm not the boogeyman. Now, what do you say we get out of here, all three of us?
Maybe. Maybe you're not the boogeyman.
Do you know the rhyme?
What rhyme?
She told me there's a secret rhyme that makes the boogeyman go away. If you say it fast enough, he can't hurt you. Do you know it?
No. But if there's a rhyme that can do that, I sure wish you'd teach it to me.
Then I guess she's right. You are the boogeyman.
Kid, look at me. I'm not a monster.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Another health kit. Nice.
What the hell? Shit!
You can go up the stairs if you want a health care. There's really nothing else you can get up there. No, damn. Jeez. God, that's some strong worrying.
That looks like a rhyme book.
Look up, friends. Reason to... You gotta be kidding me. There's no way this bitch got up. Wow. got her. Oh god, that was too funny.
That's more like it.
Nothing else. Stem, magnetity, light center stage, dark forest, strange house, rain, thunder. Light stem. So, street. Yeah, right. There we go. Put on fragment number 2. Next, yeah. Then the blackboard eraser. Okay. Oh, goddamn it. Good. So, alright.
I'm scared. Can you call my mom?
Going to the second level.
Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the...
Help me.
Come on, Daddy, hurry up.
Charlie.
Well, you should be able to go, be able to get back to that section.
That kid will let me through the door now.
Nothing. No single thing in this point was answered. Alrighty.
Wait!
The rhyme. I say it and you open the door. That's how it works, right?
Yep.
Hey, did you hear me? I said... Hey!
Even the chaplain won't forgive you. Forever lies your pleading cries, but Susie knows you felt her shit. Nowhere left for you. Nowhere left for you to run. Every fault laid bare in the open. Duh! Leave him alone, damn it! No! Alone with your skin splayed out from within. Once the monster has his fun. Oh, God! Darling! Take heed. It's not too late. His mistakes needn't haunt you forever. He's just a kid, you son of a bitch. Though you have regret, you can't just forget. You alone decide your fate.
Yeah.
You to leave, sir. We've got everything under control.
Where's my son? Where's Charlie?
Please, Mr. Pendleton, you don't want to be here. Let one of my officers drive you back to the command center, and we'll call you.
Where's my boy? Is he out there? Charlie! 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 Charlie!
This is what happens.
Why did you hurt him? He never did anything to you.
Wasn't me. I didn't. I mean... Wait! Come back! That thing is in there! It's not safe.
It's definitely not safe in the other world.
Damn it, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Let's see. Come on, run. that killed me? What? Was I near death? Didn't look like I was near death. Okay. Oh, I have 100% health. What the hell? See, that killed me in one hit. Huh. Can you move, please? It's a one shot kill. Okay. Slowly. and down to here. Talking about, because I don't even have a payment from you for that date. So I'm confused. Are you glitched? That's not any damage to you. triangle. Going back down. Please, get back up. Okay, you stay down. Over here.
Get away from her! Where am I? Why are you doing this to me?
Thank you for coming to shepherd your son home, Mr. Pendleton. I know it's difficult losing a child.
With all due respect, I don't think you do. And like I already told you, there's been a mistake. I buried my son years ago.
I understand, Mr. Pendleton. We all deal with grief in our own way. Shall we?
What?
Now, if you'll just sign for your son's body, you can take him home.
No! This isn't my son! This thing's a monster, a murderer!
Yes, well, I suppose that runs in the family.
What the hell are you talking about?
Don't you know, child? Have you wandered so far off the path to not even realize who you are?
What the hell are you talking about?
So often the answers are before us, Murphy. If only we allow ourselves to see them.
Why are you doing this to me?
There were those who dwelt in darkness and in the shadow of death. Prisoners in misery and chains.
Yep.
Because they had rebelled against the word of God.
When
they
got
out to the Lord in their trouble,
I screwed up.
He saved
them. But I didn't see any other
way.
He
brought them out of darkness.
You don't know what it was like to know it was my fault he was gone. Every time I shut my eyes, I saw Charlie's face, and all I could think was, that monster is still alive, but I'll never get to see my boy again. Why are you doing this to me? What do you want?
What do you want?
What I did to Napier didn't solve anything. Charlie was still gone, and I was stuck in prison. Everything spiraled out of control. It was my fault. I just want my life back.
Mm-hmm. Revenge is a long, treacherous road, isn't it, Mr. Pendleton? Where do you suppose it ends?
That is true. Where does it end?
It's yours, if you want it. You only need to claim him as your own. You see? I knew you'd come around in the end. Welcome home, Mr. Glory be to God.
You killed him! You killed the boogeyman!
Doesn't matter. It didn't bring you back. Nothing can bring you back.
It's not your fault.
I'm sorry.
Let's see where. Should stay on him to get it. So, probably check to see what else. here. No enemies killed. We're on track. Now if we can just get to the here's some of the prison. It's better than nothing. I don't think I already picked it up. Pretty sure I haven't. Back here, they got that item I need. Usually one nearby. It's a pickaxe. Maybe there's one in the cemetery I can get. Shuffle. There we go. Now, do my item up. Go back and do the homeless quest. In the theater. Film splicing equipment, media thumbnails, replaceable, sure the film has been cleaned, remember he's a sure at least 24, 27 inches. Alrighty. First off, we put the replacement bomb in.
That ought to do it.
Okay, we're missing one film. Yeah, yeah. One here. Yeah, one in the other room.
Real.
Ah! 10, 9, something. Never had an enemy spawn in this location ever.
Numbers mean something.
924. Thank you. House of Horrors. Okay, down the room. Digging. So we got one more digging area. Turn to this one. Complete this one. Why I'm here? Because I already have the key for it. You guys enjoyed, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, as I will be posting more content in the future, and I hope to see you all, and then I'll see you all in the next episode of Silent Hill Downpour. Have a nice day, everybody.